went to my class reunion, summer 2015. Half a century of memories on top of 50-year-old dreams. Before I went, looked in the mirror, trying to see what all was there. Of course, what I saw was a bit more weight and a whole lot of gray hair. And that night shared songs and stories. I was thankful for the chance. And then with my high school sweetheart, I took a moment and we danced. The next morning, with some buddies, caught up with our lives. And it was not till I was driving home I somehow realized we've arrived where we started. We know it isn't for the first time. What once appeared random is now part of the design. And those things that arrived where we started, and know it as if for the first time. And that season, for lots of reasons, there were special times with friends. Didn't always know where we were going, but we were always glad we went. I wrote letters to my brothers, where I did my best to say how much they mean, how much they meant those nights back in the that September, Mike McCoy and I celebrated 50 strong, a friendship with a concert full of stories and songs. And in the middle of a tale that told about how it all began, for a moment I was young again, somehow I could understand. I've arrived where I started, no, it is it. What once appeared random was now part of a design. And those things that define me are now waiting to be defined. I'd arrived where I started, and I knew it was the first time. You know, we could spend a lifetime out on this trail, lighting campfires and singing songs and sharing our tales. But the truth is that for all of us, there comes a time, you know, it's time to leave this mountain, it's time to go back.